Let's go.
Ranmaru.
Still alive, Samanosuke? Well, whatever. We are ready to welcome our lord.
I won't permit it.
I don't need your permission. Your head will make the perfect welcoming gift for the lord. But you're all... Come on.
There you go. They're pretty effective when they're maxed out, huh? Didn't have to transform her into the Onimusha or anything. Damn it.
Stop!
It's too late.
Samanosuke!
Akko, you must stop Nobunaga from coming here at all costs.
Yes!
I am depending on you both. Men, our enemy lies in Hanoji Temple. Attack!
Deja vu.
Hmm.
This is as far as you'll go.
Danmaru.
Leave this to me. This one's for Heihachi. You've been avenged, Heihachi. Let's go. Nobunaga is here.
Did he die? I guess he did die. There's the worm guy right there. Back on. Oh well. Not quite ready yet. Gotta do the Dark Realm one more time. Excuse me. Okay. Alright, before the final battle and the Dark Realm and all that, I'm taking a little break. A little Brioc. Playing for a while. Alright, time for a little break. See you in a bit. Alright, welcome back RPG players. Now it's time to do the Dark Realm.
Hello, you again? Guess you must really like me. Ready to take the journey? Then it's off to the Dark Realm. You should know, there's no guarantee.
Yeah, come on.
All set to go?
Yes. Let's do it! This one's a bit tougher than the last one. Let them kill each other. In the ass. Yeah. 8 depression, so that means I need 8 of those ball things. Alright. Alright, time to find out what's in the mysterious chest. There it is. Ultimate Whip. I think that's his ultimate weapon. Great whip sealed away by the Genma. And luckily, there's a couple of rooms left over. I'll do green first. Try that on. Before I leave. Doesn't use any magic. If you press the triangle button, which is magic, it just spins around. Is that everything? Okay, that one to the far right, and then I'll be done. Here we go. Wow, one hit kill. That's it. Yep, it's all of them. Make sure there's no chest in the yawn. Alrighty, that's it. I did some research, and if you finish the critical training, you, get the black vest, which does critical. Also, you get the real ending of the game. I'm tempted just to hook up my PS3 and show it on the online that way, from like YouTube or something, rather than having to go through that hell of finishing the critical, which is kind of hard. But anyway, time for the finale.